We drive on asphalt roadways most every day. After all, 94% of US roadways are surfaced with asphalt. You may have even seen asphalt being laid on a roadway. Truckloads of hot black asphalt mix are sent to the site to be laid down and compacted. But what is asphalt? What are the parts in that mix that produce a smooth, safe roadway surface to drive on? Let's take a look.
A typical asphalt mix is made up of approximately 95% aggregates, meaning stone, sand, and reclaimed products. The type of stone can vary across the country depending on what type of stone is locally available to producers. The other 5% of the mix is the liquid asphalt glue. Asphalt is refined from the heavy components of crude oil and does not come from tar, which is a coal derivative. In the industry, it is known as binder, since it binds the mix together. Here are some examples of different aggregate sizes that get used in asphalt mixes. These vary in diameter from 1.5 inches all the way down to a fine grained sand and dust-sized particles. Asphalt roads are designed for many different purposes. A small, two-lane rural road has a different recipe than a major interstate highway. So these aggregates are used in different quantities to meet the specifications for the desired roadway. A stiffer, less flexible pavement can be achieved by using larger aggregates and fewer fines, which creates more stone-to-stone contact. Using more fine aggregates allows for a more flexible pavement because individual stones are surrounded with more binder. This is a core drilled from a roadway that shows a cross-section of the asphalt within. You can see a coarse mix of asphalt in the lower section, or base course, and a finer mix design for the surface layer. This fine mix is less permeable and keeps water from penetrating down and causing cracks to form. In many states, specifications allow for the use of reclaimed asphalt pavement, or RAP, and recycled asphalt roofing shingles in the permitted asphalt mixes that get placed on roadways. 100% of asphalt millings can be reused in new surfaces. This results in many thousands of tons of recycled asphalt being used in the United States annually. It's actually the most recycled product in the country. That brings us to the liquid asphalt binder itself. It only makes up 5% of the mix, but it is the glue that holds everything together. It is designed to be a strong, yet somewhat elastic adhesive. Polymers and other additives may be used to change its properties so that it behaves differently depending on roadway conditions. These ingredients are heated and mixed together to be placed on the roadway and roller compacted. Once cooled, the new asphalt road surface is ready to ride on in just minutes.